Samsung Note 9 may not get on-screen fingerprint sensor, but new reports are not supporting the in-display fingerprint sensor news for the Note 9. New reports claimed that Samsung would ditch putting fingerprint sensor in the screen, and that is because of challenges of responsiveness and accessories.